Now, this is actually my office space where I took a lot of artwork that I had, a couple of mirrors, but I had them framed in very similarly colored frames, whether black or gold. But they're all sort of soft tones. Those are actually my grandparents. And I'm a Leo, so this is a Leo etching on the right. And this Chinese piece of art is from my China travels. And you can break the rules by putting artwork low. This is a decorative bench, even though you could sit on it. But I love the relationship between the pillows and the design books and the artwork down low. And I coordinated all my soft tones together, all these pretty neutrals. I think it's very effective. I just love working here.